lunchtime. Bought myself some raisin bread and yogurt with some alkaline water. We are live right now. I decided to drive up this road that's right up here to keep going. There's two roads that split. I decided to keep going up the mountain. Before this, the trees were knocked over, right? Well, there was a car there. Obviously, I thought maybe they were stranded, they lost gas, something. So I decided to walk it for about a quarter mile, maybe a half a mile. I see a squirrel run onto the road. I turn and look, and there's somebody standing there shirtless. You can't really see the bottom of them, right? I go and I keep walking. He doesn't hear me. I thought it was a female at first. They had long hair. The guy is naked. Fucking middle of nowhere, bro. And I mean, shit, I know, I one with nature, right? But as soon as he seen me, I was like, hey, you know, just because I wanted to see if I could pass through and keep hiking it. He made it very awkward. So he got down, threw his shorts on real quick, turned around, he goes, hey, you need something? Like, no, I was just trying to see if I could hike this trail. It looks promising, looks nice, man. But you know what? I don't want to interrupt anything. Walking away, I was like, damn. What if this motherfucker's a serial killer? I don't know. It was kind of sketchy though, in a way. Let's go discover some more crazy shit. We'll be right back. pretty cool. Somebody made a little teepee. That's actually pretty cool. Somebody's little makeshift teepee. Shit, there's pats there. It's fucking weird. Getting off of the truck because the woods are getting more and more dense, and this road has not been, nobody's been on this road for a while. Doesn't look like it. So all right, I'm gonna keep going. There's has to be a way out of here, because so I came down this logging road that, because I once again I couldn't get through. All these trees are knocked over and they seem to clean up halfway, and then you get to the, start getting to the good spots, and there's trees knocked over the road, and there's no way you can get by unless you got a chainsaw, which I do not have, and I do need to buy one, because I run into these problems quite a bit up here, where there's really good roads that I used to take when it was winter and all this stuff wasn't on the ground. And yeah, they maybe don't have the manpower to do so, but no, I made it to the end of this trail, and it's just a camping site, which looks like nobody's been here in a while. Thank you. keep traveling this road, but it doesn't end. It goes in there. And I'm gonna walk in there. This is as squatchy as shit gets, guys. I'm about to go in here. I'm about to go in there, bro. Once again, there's a Tacoma. What I do for the channel. That's weird. Those three trees falling down or being put there by someone or something. Well, this used to be a road. It just hasn't been cleared off. Guys, let me know what you guys see. Oh shit. Oh my god, look at this view. Look at this view. Somebody's poor puppy. Oh, that's cute. Look at that view, guys. It's just gorgeous up here. This is beautiful. It's just a drop off down there. There's that. I know you guys heard that one. Oh, those are birds. Oh, my truck is parked somewhere up on top of that hill over there. I've been walking for a little bit over a mile now. But I do not want to continue it. Oh, it keeps going. I'll do this.